Good morning, Colonia High School. In honor of World Language Week, we have a special presentation.
大家好.
Hello, everyone.
我的名字叫 Hadia Minaho.
My name is Hadia Minaho.
今天是三月十一日星期五.
Today's Friday, March 11th.
我是人文一的学生.
I am a Chinese 1 student.
谢谢.
Thank you.
Hola, soy Monica Dominguez, una estudiante del último año y la presidenta del Spanish Honor Society. Quiero decirle gracias a los profesores y directores de Colonia High School por darnos la oportunidad de poder aprender otro idioma. Gracias de nuevo y exprésate en español. Now to Christina and Peter for today's announcements. And Brian.
Kalimera, el piso nekete mia rea mea. Oops, sorry, wrong language. Good morning, Colonia High School. I'm Peter Theologis.
And I'm Brian Rosario.
And I'm Christina Nugent.
And here are today's morning announcements.
Tryouts for the sub-team will begin on Monday, April 4th. Anyone interested in trying out must see Dr. Ferris prior to this date for information and forms. To try out, you must have a completed sports physical into the athletic director prior to trying out. For more information, see Dr. Ferris.
Colonia High now has a YouTube channel monitored by the Declaration newspaper staff. Subscribe to the Declaration newspaper channel to see commercials, morning announcements, sports clips, event videos, and more. Follow us on Twitter at Colonia High and on Instagram at ColoniaHS_ for up-to-date information about sports highlights, news club meetings, scholarships, and much more.
Due to the lack of involvement with the senior class, the sophomore bagging for this Sunday is canceled. If senior participation for the faculty basketball game does not increase, then that will be canceled as well. Seniors, your prom bid is $170.
The PTO will be having a clothing drive on Saturday, April 30th at CHS. Volunteers are needed that morning to help unload people's trunks and load the van when it comes. The time would be from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. There is a sign-up sheet in the counseling office.
Attention all students and staff. The battles are back. Beginning March 14, CHS will sponsor a spring food drive to support the Middlesex County Emergency Food Bank and the St. James Food Pantry. The Block 1 class that collects the most food per student will win. Are you ready for this? A class trip to a movie theater to see one of the latest releases on Tuesday, April 5th. Then, during the week of April 14, the Pasta for Pennies fundraiser will begin to support the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. The Block 3 class that collects the most donations will win a trip to Olive Garden for an all-you-can-eat pasta, salad, and breadstick luncheon. So mark your calendars and thank you for helping to make a difference in the lives of others.
Come see Colonia High School's production of You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown on March 17th, 18th, and 19th at 7 p.m. and March 20th at 2 p.m. Tickets are $10 in advance, and the advance ticket sale ends March 14th. After that date, tickets will be $15 at the door. See any cast member, crew member, Mrs. Abrams, or Ms. Placco for tickets. Tickets orders may also be placed via Mrs. Placco's School Wires page.
Attention Junior Prom Committee members. We will have a brief meeting after school on Tuesday, March 15th in room 282. We will discuss upcoming sales for junior prom bids. If you cannot attend the meeting, please see Mrs. McNamara in room 282 at any point during the day.
Recently, Barnes & Noble's hosted a My Favorite Teacher Contest writing contest. CHS is pleased to announce that out of the 216 essay entries, all six winners were students from CHS. The winners, who should report to the English office right after this announcement, are Maria Brock, Gianna Fantel, Rebecca Melton, Jaden Reveles, Nimoy Patel, and Danielle Zeich. The winners will be honored at a My Favorite Teacher ceremony on April 11 at Menlo Park Barnes & Noble store at 7:30 p.m., and their essays will be forwarded on to a regional My Favorite Teacher essay competition. And if it is winner on to go to national essay competition. Congratulations.
Any senior interested in volunteering to bake for or work at the student faculty basketball game, should see Ms. Mercado in room 204, first block, room 136, second block, room 108 during B lunch, or room 104, fourth block. Any senior interested in selling 5 tickets to the game should also see Ms. Mercado. Remember, participating in 2 senior activities means you will attend the senior luncheon for free. An annual Easter event will take place at CMS on Saturday, March 26th from 1 to 3 p.m. If you're interested in helping out, see the community service bulletin board near the counseling office or counseling website.
Those were the morning announcements, and have a great weekend.